Are we there yet?
Only 10 hours.
Are we there yet? Are we there yet? No. Are we there yet? Ole, are we there yet?
Oh, only 5 hours from here.
Five?
Now we are close.
Hey Mark, are we there yet?
No.
Now we're here, and I think I forgot to tell you where we're going, but this is where we're going. Gazebo up, so we have a place to stay because tomorrow they promised rain. It's about 6:15. We have test flown stuff, people are still test flying. We're gonna head back to the hotel, get something to eat, and then prepare up some of the gear, and then we'll see what happens tomorrow. So it's the next morning, and we have arrived at the field, but so has the rain. So, well, we're gonna get set up and then waiting for a draw, waiting for opening ceremony, the usual stuff. Let's see what happens. True to tradition, they had to do the draw again. Two pilots, I don't know who showed up in last minute. So now we're waiting, still waiting. Finally have a draw, a real one. I'm in the 7th match against the Ukrainian guy. Ole is in 16 and Johan is in 15, so spread out but at the same time a bit lumped together. But they already started, they're currently flying round 4. Match 4, not round 4. Let's see how we do. So I had a reflight, and waiting for that to happen, and Ole had a reflight, and sadly Johan lost, but see what happens in round 2, but let's do. So that was round 1 done. I got a DQ for walking outside the circle, that's stupid. Ole won over Utski, and Johan still lost, but the reflights are done, now we're starting round 2. Next up, round 2. Sheet! That's it for me. I'm out. 2 losses. I lost to Lysyk after the reflight. That's what happens. But Ole is still in it with 2 lives, so now we have to see how far we can carry him. He's in the 11th match in the 3rd round, and it's getting late, so I don't know if they'll fly today, but maybe tomorrow. I also don't know how I'll edit all this video, so maybe there'll be a video tomorrow, maybe I'll take it all in one video. We'll see. Sunday morning, what better time than to expand your horizons with model flying. So I'm going to be doing something for the first time. I'm going to be a helper in speed. He's going to be flying speed. Let's see how this goes. don't know how much of it was on film, but Ole didn't set a time in speed. He did manage to break two propellers though, but we will rebuild and then he can try again in Karlskoga. So now back to combat. The tent is still there, and let's see if all the stuff that we left from yesterday is still there. I think there should be a Swedish mechanic ready to go. Go, start bottles. Hello.
Hi.
So round 3 was done, and sadly Ole got DQ'd for the same mistake as I made, so I think we are pretty much done with the way that we're making the circle for training. Have to paint it, so we don't feel it. But he's still in with a life for round 4. So, that was round 4. Everyone is out now, or at least all the planes are out. Ole flew against Natasha and had a lot of engine problems. One ran out because there was a leak in the pipe and bad engine settings. Yeah, a lot of problems, but what can you do? So, I think I'll sign out for now. I'll see you in the next video. It'll probably be the video from Karlskoga, so I'll see you in Sweden. One last thing. Always remember to turn off your mechanics when you're done. So he's ready for the next time. Then we can power down. And then, you should be ready in here for next year. That's it. See you later.